What's good, my man?
Baby?
Yo, man, it's an honor to meet this dude right here, because I know where he came from. I know where he's going. That's what's good.
That's
my dude right there.
That's what's up.
He got the Chopper City Boyz with him, almost all of them. We missing one?
Yeah, we missing my little brother Kizzle, man, but he holding it down. He under the weather right now, but it's all love. We representing for him, you know?
For sure, for sure. Yeah. So let's just break this down real quick. You know what I'm saying? That's how y'all come together as a group,
man.
You know, first off.
Really and truly, Chopper City is New Orleans. When you say Chopper City, you say New Orleans. When you say New Orleans, you say Chopper City. So all of us from New Orleans, and we represent the whole Louisiana as a whole, you know what I'm saying? But all of us from out the gutter, you know what I'm saying? We out the streets. You know, I left cash money, started Chopper City, you know what I'm saying? Gaw.
Yeah, can I get some intros? Let me get some intros from you dudes.
Yeah, I'm Gaw. I'm Gaw. Me, G-A. Oh, you hear me?
All
right. Man, this night right here, you hear me?
VL Mike, Ron Uncut, believe it.
All right, these are young gunners right here.
The Goons, the Goons Squad, the Goons Squad,
And then, you know, like you said, you got your brother, you're not here right now.
High Kizzle, he, you know what I'm saying? He the full member of the Chopper City Boyz, and it's official.
All right, well, that's what's up. Well, what's good with your album, you know what I'm saying, when it's dropping?
The album come, this day album, the album come out February 27th, this day show.
February 27th, you hear me?
Yeah.
Single produced by David Banner, you hear me? Nothing but that uncut, bro.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the song I want to talk to you about, the David Banner joint, how that single come about, you know what I'm saying?
EG put that together, I mean, you know his name speaks for itself.
You know me and David Banner got a relationship, I reached out to him, you know what I'm saying? He wanted to work with me in the Chopper City Boyz, he delivered something hot, I gave it to him and they blessed it, you know?
He kept it 100, 150.
That ain't this track right here, is it?
Yeah,
this the track right here?
Don't need that, make a man.
All right, yo, that's what I'm talking about. Yo, y'all see how we doing it, we right here, we got Chopper City in the house. We got BG right here.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yo, we about to just jump on y'all joint. You want to toss it to the video real quick?
Y'all go cop that album February 27th and it's our joint, you hear me? Make a Man, produced by David Banner, you hear me? Yeah. One of the hottest singles out. Holla.
Chopper City, no city, you hear me?
Mike, it's our, believe that.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's up? It's your boy. Brick City's finest, J.D. Williams, right here at you. As you can see, I got the man BG, B-Jizzle right here.
Already.
He got the homies Chopper City sitting over here right now. We're going to just go ahead and chop it up a little bit more.
Let's do it, baby.
Not to get in your business, but you know what I'm saying? Of course, you know the hip-hop world. We all into it. We heard that you and Baby recently had a, you know, positive conversation.
Yeah, honestly, so, you know, we did, man. Yeah. I mean, God bless the dead. His sister, Tamara Williams, she passed, and, you know, I did what I felt as though in my heart was my liability to do as a real person. You
for
know
sure,
what I'm saying?
For
I put all the BS to the side and, you know, I reached out. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
I really was calling the radio station to send my condolences in. At the same time, he was calling the radio station to do the same thing.
Right.
And, you know, that just was God.
Yeah,
what I'm
that's
saying?
Definitely
and
a blessing.
And we, you know, we got on the phone and we got off the air and we talked for about an hour. He said some things I felt as though I needed to hear. I said some things he needed to hear and we swept it under the rug, you know?
Oh, that's a beautiful thing, man. We need more of that in hip-hop, period.
For real.
All right, let's go over to Weezy real quick. You know what I'm saying? How you feel about...
Who? Jim Jones Jr.
All right. That's kind of an answer to my question,
but I'm gonna
ask the question.
I know he's talking about.
You know, how you think he doing in the rap game right now? As far as, you know?
Man, Shorty holding it down, man. Yeah. I can't take nothing from Shorty, man. He one of the hottest lyricists out here, but as a man, he ain't no man.
Okay.
But, you know, he can rap.
Okay, all right. I'm leave it at that right now for now. All right, so I heard it was like a Hot Boys reunion talked about. I don't know if it was just you and Manny and Juvie or...
Yeah, I mean, me Fresh and Juvie talked about it, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I mean, you know, Wayne don't speak for himself, so, you know, I mean... I don't know, you know what I'm saying, but I'm focused on Chopper City right
for sure,
now.
For
my
sure,
Chopper
right.
City Boyz right, doing right. their thing. You know, T.I. executive producing my next album with me on Atlantic. So, you know, I got a whole bunch of other things in my future.
Right.
If that happened, that happened. If it don't, it don't.
Yeah,
know?
But you know how you say, you know, y'all talk about the character of Bodie, how it hurt when he was going.
Right.
People want him back,
right.
You know.
Right.
People
right.
got you know, an affection for y'all, you know what I'm saying?
For
so,
real.
You know, God willing, everything will work out, you know what I'm saying? That
I mean, I'm a hot boy for life, but,
oh, for
you
sure.
know, it
for
is
sure.
what it is.
See, I got to ask you something. Up, bro. About that wire, bro. I know you just got whacked on that, whatever you heard.
Yeah, yeah.
Man, we won't end, man. I need to get in.
Come on, man. Y'all got it.
Who got
it? Just politic that for you, man. He gonna politic that for you.
He
gonna hit up BET, man. I mean, HBO. Y'all know
how
we do,
for
man.
Real, though.
We'll talk after we get out of here.
That's
man.
What it is, bro.
Yo, all right. Let's go ahead. Oh, matter of fact, you know what? I know y'all want to see him in the booth. Y'all gonna give him a little taste of something?
No, you already know.
All right, so check it out. When we come back from this break real quick, we're gonna have Chop City and BG in the booth. Y'all know how we do it. It's Rap City. Get at your boy, Brick City. Hop.
What's up, what's up, what's happening? This little BG, a.k.a. BG, so you already know me, but get ready for the Chopper City, boy. I'm gonna cut them loose on you. Go.
You already know. Check it. Check it. Look. 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 I tell them. Since the hot boys broke up, New Orleans been hurting. New Orleans never was hurting. We was behind the curtain. See, murder caught him a charge. Mystical got locked up. And Soldier Slim was burning up before he got popped up. Jizz was doing this solo thing. Wayne and Juve too. UTP had him know you clap and stung him with something new. Turk caught him a charge. Wish the world could have heard Matt. Them Chopper City boys hungry, waiting to piggyback.
Clutch player, you know what I'm saying? One shot, one kill. Look, look, look.
I'm from New Orleans where snatching jewelry, killing that puberty. Used to be new to be nice, usually two or three. Ain't no unity. My community soon to be ruined. I refuse to be another number. Deceased family viewing me. Struggling got me rapping with a passion, but it's hard work. Many nights I cry, want to die, but I put God first. Can't get shy, 365, gotta survive. 9 to 5, I despise, cause my pride ain't gonna revive.
Yeah, I'll be a
biggity. Believe that, homie. It is what it is. It is what it is. Y'all ready? It's y'all ready, you hear me? You see me on Rap City, you heard VL the truth. You talk about me on wax, I catch outside of the booth. Ron Berg managing me, big homie holding me down. See how many left standing, I let off a couple of these rounds. I'm the one bring that raw gutter, that uncut anybody using Slim. I'm here to clean it up, I'm the hardest thing you hear. Coming out the N.O., anybody ever doubt me? Put two in your can, folks. Y'all ain't had this shit in a long time. A real cat with free credit that don't lie. All my fans at home, homie, pay attention. You keep rocking with Chris Brown, I keep the streets listening. Come on.
Chopper City in the building.
Chopper City, man.
Y'all know what it is. Yo, this your boy Brick City's finest. Doing it with Chopper City. I ain't even know he's gonna spit like that, but it's all good. We about to go to the next joint. It's your boy Lil Scrappy featuring Sean Paul and E-40 in this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, what's up? This your boy Brick City's finest, man. Yo, it's time for us to go ahead and sign off. But yo, I once again definitely gotta say thank you to BG, you know what I'm saying?
Man, bringing, you already know.
Bringing this dude Chopper City through, you know what I'm saying? Holding us down. You know, that's what's up. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? That's what's up. And my man over there, some more Brick City over there, DJ Wala. 973, what's up, Wala?
I'm good, man. Just hit me up on MySpace, myspace.com/DJ Wala. I'm good.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm good.
All right, then, well, y'all know, don't forget to check out this week's Access Granted. We got Mike Jones with his brand new video, Mr. Jones. So y'all make sure y'all check that out. All right, that's Wednesday, 7:30. We're going to do it big. Yo, much love. 106 and Park next. Holla at your boy.
Hot boy. I'ma be a hot boy.
I take drama far as it could go. I ain't no hoe, that's something that you would wanna know. I get loose as a goose when beef in my presence. I'm a hot boy for show, nigga, a living legend. I straight creep if I know I got beef with ya. They got a t-shirt waiting on your fucking picture. Your head leak like water dripping out of faucet. Cause I was in a hospital, yo, Gordy. These niggas think I lost it, but I'm still a head buster. Run with straight real niggas, dressing fatigue, nigga. So just to deal with ya, all about cash, daddy. Face behind the ass daddy, choppers with 50 in them, ready to blast daddy. Double get down, nigga, bounce and you bounce, nigga. You on side up in Milk Harden, you can't be found, nigga. You just take it how you wanna, bring it how you feel. Take it in blood, nigga, you get it how you live.
Where the villains be, is where I stand. Look, I'm coming with artillery up in my hand. I'm showing you this is the reason that I'm a man. I'm stopping you holding breathing, you understand?
it don't stop, it won't stop. My Glock off safety cock. If you get shot, don't get shot, cause you aware of my actions. You know you heard of me, and that's a fact, son. I'm bout whatever you bout, nigga, all day. I'm 100% thug, you won't trigger play. It's all gravy, let's handle it. I get scandalous, I call baby. It's confusion on me, tools we using. He beat me back, we clicking up, we done set up a dangerous mob. Once you wet up, no getting up. That's how it is. I hustle for my cheese, over 100 G's. No stunting with Versace, it's straight soldieries. And soldier rags, and soldier hats, soldier jackets, nigga, we dressing soldier pants. You wanna go all the way out, it's gloves for your hands. Sometimes I stop in rounds, we camouflage down.
Where the villains be, is where I stand. Come coming with the artillery up in my hand. I'm showing you bitches the reason that I'm the man. I'm stopping you holes from breathing, you understand?
If you ain't bout no paper, I ain't fucking with you. You're out of line, I'm a fifth year BG toting big pistols. You know I represent full of dope behind limo tents. What I said is what I meant. Be still as a little hint that you murder if you flinch. 6 feet is where you spent. My occupation consists putting mom on the front bench. My stick is on the dangerous. It take hard to hang with us, thug with us. Cause trust, if you outside, ain't no love with us. Where I be, all my rounds fucking with Brown, and that's at UPT. You ain't gotta hide.